Hi, this is Jeff with West Michigan Air Duct and HVAC. Just want to talk to you about replacing your furnace air filter. Once you have your new filter, look on the side of it and you'll always find an arrow that says airflow. And I'm commonly asked, which way is this supposed to point? Always point that arrow towards your furnace. So if you see a filter slot anywhere in your return duct or if you have a box like this, always put the filter in it so that the arrow is pointing at your heating or cooling system. In my case, I have a filter box. Yours may just have a slot. Pull the old one out, and all this dust and debris, we can see how gray that is compared to this white one. All that dust would have been stuck inside my blower, on my heat exchanger, and stuck on my air conditioning coil, just causing damage in the long run. So take your new filter, find the arrow, make sure that it's pointing towards your furnace, put it in the slot, and if yours has a door, put the door back on. If it doesn't have a door, then you would be done at this point. But there you have it. You can pat yourself on the back if you remember to do that within the last 90 days. So check your filter once a month. Sometimes they need it that frequently. Sometimes it's 3, 4, or 5 months. But typically every quarter is when you should change your filter. Thanks.